Hey guys, wkryder here, bringing you a little team deathmatch on Jungle, and I want to cover a couple things today. First, real quickly about the video, 37-3. I destroy everybody. Sorry to blow the ending for you if you wanted to be surprised, but Spectre, Golden, Rapid Fire, and kicking the crap out of everybody, so that's basically it. First of all, thank you so much for my 500 subscribers. I hit it about a week and a half ago. Yes, thank you. Really do appreciate it. You guys are the best. Of course, you're all rock stars in my book. And I enjoy playing and have met a lot of you and would really enjoy to continue to do so. Also, along with that, my 500 bridge jump, just like I promised in my 300 subscriber video, I will be doing that next Sunday. This is now the second time I've had to reschedule it. Previously, the first Sunday, we got really severe thunderstorms, and I was not able to do it. And then I wanted to do it tomorrow being Sunday, but unfortunately, logistically, I just don't have enough people, and so I don't have enough, people to work cameras. I don't have enough people to help me, drive me to the top of the bridge so I can jump, etc., etc. So, speaking of feedback and you guys really bouncing ideas off of me, here is the cream of the crop, and may do both of them, may do one of them. If you guys give me a comment and tell me what you think, that'd be great, and it'd be really helpful. All right, first of all, I was thinking about having a subscriber Sunday. So basically, I would feature one of you guys on my channel on all day Sunday, and once a week, every Sunday. So, want to think about that, and basically what you could do is you could email me, and I'll put my email in the link of this. Email me a link to your video. All you have to do is make it unlisted and send me the link, and I prefer it to be original content. It can be gameplay you've already used, but I prefer to be original content, so maybe telling people about who you are, what your channel is, what you like about the game you're playing, etc., etc. Only requirement is 480p or higher. I prefer HD. 480p works fine though, so you Dazzle guys can get in on this. Sorry, no cell phone videos. I know iPhones take 1080p, but that's just not gonna work. Also, Monday Madness is the other idea. Monday Madness, basically, I would tweet and Facebook message a time, a platform, whether Xbox or PlayStation, and a game, and we can all get in and fill up a whole team is my goal, and then all just have fun. So maybe we all get into Homefront and we all use shotguns on one team, or maybe we all get into Black Ops and we all use dual-wielding pistols, or we all get into COD 4 and we all use like mini Uzis or something ridiculous like that, and then just record it and then put it on. I think that would be absolutely hilarious. So let me know what you think of that too. And I'll try to keep it pretty even between PlayStation and Xbox too. So that's my goal. Also, right now for you Homefront fans, first of all, if you made it this far in a Black Ops video, thank you for listening. And but Homefront, basically right now, I've been putting Homefront every Friday. So don't worry. I haven't phased Homefront out. I really do still enjoy the game. I've been basically putting it up every Friday. So if you are strictly a Homefront fan, every Friday, you can probably find it in your sub box. I'll have a new Homefront video up. Also, I have a question for you guys. You may know better than me. I'm not all up to date on the IGN news or anything. I have pre-ordered Battlefield 3 and Modern Warfare 3 right as of the moment, both for PlayStation 3. My question to you is, is Modern Warfare 3 going to be rooted through Xbox servers again like Black Ops was on PlayStation? If it is, then I'm probably going to switch over to the Xbox version instead. So if you guys know that technical answer, please let me know. I would really love to hear it. Also, there's been a lot of commentators and also some people jumping on bandwagons and stuff about, hey, I'm only going to post Modern Warfare 3, or hey, I'm only going to post Battlefield 3. I will be posting both. I'm not trying to say I'm better than anybody else's channel. I will be posting both because I will be playing both. I will be enjoying both games. I can pretty much guarantee you that. So I play FPSs. That's the name of my channel. So I play FPSs. I don't play just Call of Duties. I don't play just not Call of Duties. I play FPSs. So if you like seeing people shoot shit, you came to the right guy. So also in that case, going along the same guidelines here, is you will see, continue to see a variety of games on my channel. Like I said, basically, I've been putting Homefronts on Fridays, because I know a lot of my subscriber base is Homefront, and I've been trying to put a Call of Duty at least one other time per week on my channel, and then, which basically gives me the freedom to do, like, Medal of Honor, or Battlefield one of the other days. So, That's the kind of the way mentally I have a schedule going right now in my head of how to do it. So that's basically how I've been divvying it up. So, and also, if along with the variety of games, I know a lot of you younger guys, maybe you don't have the financial means to go out and buy, you know, pre-order three games like I did at the same time. I'm older and I'm fortunate enough to do it and I make a decent amount of money where I'm able to do stuff like that. But, maybe having these other videos on here, you know, if you're going to order Modern Warfare 3 for Christmas, you know, maybe if you see a Battlefield 3 video, then you can kind of decide whether or not you even want to, you know, ask your parents or Christmas list or Hanukkah or birthday or whatever you got coming up. Or, you know, maybe you want Medal of Honor. I don't know. But hopefully the variety of videos will help you decide and you can enjoy them and make your educated, informed decision from there. Also, guys, friends list. My friends list on PlayStation is currently full. I have been doing a little bit of housekeeping here and there on it. If I see that you have not signed on for a month, or if I have never played with you, or if I have never received an invite from you, or if I have never heard back after inviting you to certain games or etc., then I have maybe have removed you just to make room for somebody who has been begging me to get on my friends list. So please don't take offense to it. It's, you know, I just want to be able to play with the people who want to play with me. That's all. So don't take any offense to that at all. And if you do, send me another friend request and I'll add you right back on. No big deal. Just to let you guys know what I have coming up soon on my channel, I have a dual comm with Rabbit Instincts from Respawn Gaming coming up here very shortly, and that should be up sometime in the near future. And I also have a montage of sorts that should be out next week, and of course, you can still expect a variety of games from me. And as per usual, of course, Homefronts on Fridays, like I said, of course, as of the moment. And then, of course, like I said, I try to have a COD game at least once a week as well. So, but I really look forward to hearing back from you guys. So please let me know how you feel about the subscriber Sundays and the Monday Madness. And we'll go ahead and do the damn thing on that. And if you have a channel just starting up, hopefully it helps you gain a little exposure in some way. And we can kind of go from there. Once again, I have over 500 subscribers right now. Thank you guys so much. You know, I listen to you guys a lot. I try to give you the gameplay that you want. I try to use the weapons you want. And I try to put up content that you want. And content that I would want to watch. And content that I know you would want to watch. Once again, thank you so much, guys. I really look forward to meeting more of you and playing with more of you. And those I've met so far, I've absolutely loved it. Thanks. As always, thank you so much for watching. Please feel free to subscribe. It really helps out my channel. See you in the next one, guys.